Ahousaht 1. Handful of warriors standing up to a huge corporation, Cermaq from Norway. They come in dropping their anchors. I come in with my little speedboat, the Sweet Marie, and kicked in the front door. Told them they were trespassing. And called out for help, and more warriors come out from Ahousaht. We stepped on the cage here, and they loaded their barge and took off. Then we had meetings with our elected chief and chief's reps. Just had to change a few words on their letter that they served us with. We weren't satisfied with it, and we got it all fixed, and we're happy. This is a huge victory for Ahousaht.
Tomorrow, we're told that Cermaq is going to come and pull these anchors up and take this farm away before this place had a chance to foul the bottom and release viruses and sea lice. And through this process, I've learned a lot. Learned a lot from the Ahousaht. I've learned a lot from Lenny John, that you can do this with respectful dialogue, but you have to put your body on the farm. You have to put your body in the line of fire. And that's what we did. And we'll see what happens next. This is not over, but this farm is moving, and this has never happened.
That's a handful of warriors. Imagine if we can do it as a nation.